Time me and the boy, what are we doing?
Getting ready for the trip.
Getting ready for the trip. Just got home from Eildon, how long? A couple of hours ago? So it's this weird
double camp trip.
Pack up and set up all at the same time, if that makes sense. So I'm tidying everything up and now we're getting the camper ready for the whole family because I went solo, didn't I?
Yeah.
Didn't have to make the dinner, didn't have to do anything.
No, duo.
Duo. Oh, Pat over there, yeah. So,
trio, on Nintendo.
We're getting it all set up. We've got a couple of Murray Cod and Eildon.
We went trio,
on Nintendo. Only thing is going up today.
Oh, we saw
that. But where are we going? So we're going to Talbotville. We're going to try and go to Blue Rag again, which we've done before. I uploaded a video a few months ago, didn't I, doing that one?
Yeah.
But the kids and missus didn't get to do that, so we'll go have a look at that. And what else? Hopefully we can go do Billy Goat's Bluff.
Fishing?
Depends on how much of a fanny I am. So we're on Dargo, what are we on? Bairnsdale Dargo Road, and I know from experience she gets windy. And the girls are in the car behind us. And Kiara gets really car sick, so we'll see how she goes. Hey Kiara, are you there?
Yes.
I hope you've had your motion sickness tablets. Well, welcome to Dargo. How'd you go, Kia? You're not throwing up everywhere over your mum?
Hey, I'm fine.
Oh, stop it. The tablets must have worked. How nice is Dargo, though?
Thank you, Vietnam.
Your sister, mate. To the pub. It's nice and quiet today. She's certainly quiet. I think I'll give her a miss. Good old mate in here, freaking carry on. Hey puppy, how's you going? You haven't been throwing up in there, have you? That's a win. Now we're just going for me and the big Rob dog going for a quick river crossing just as why not? Anyway. If you don't have these, you're mad. The old tyre deflator's preset to 23 psi. Doesn't get much easier. When they get there, they just stop, take them off, put the caps back on. That one's slowing down already, starting to bag out a bit. Too easy.
Done. Put on. You can do it.
Make sure it's nice and straight. That's it.
I'll start it for you. All right, go.
Gave you a little jump, didn't it? Bearing down. Underrated thing to do when you're out in the bush. Ranger will do it easier than that.
Too easy.
You can't underestimate this little crossing here, especially in a pair of pluggers. Oh, here we go. I could help, but no way.
Oh.
Oh, he's not there yet.
Bye bye.
Going down.
Bye bye.
Going down. It's the easy part.
Hello.
Going back up, but you're not getting side boob, are you?
Bye bye.
Make sure you hang on to that camera, Colin.
Yeah.
Doing straight in front of us. Can you see what we're going up? Are you really? No way.
Yeah.
Look straight in front of him. He's ready. We'll look, see if we can crawl it. Let me look. Look at me. Mirror's got mud all over it.
I'm muddy.
You're not.
I'm muddy. My window's open.
Stop it. So why can't I lock the diff? There we go. I was pushing the wrong button. Right, now we're diff locked. Let's have another go.
No. I'm on away from that window. Whoa.
See the difference of.
Oh, baby.
This is camp. Got the old homemade job over there. And Rob's got the proper setup here. How are you doing, boy? You're loving life. How good is this? I'm telling you, if you don't get to the big high country, you're mad. Swim?
Not.
Yeah, you do. Take them off. You need these, mate. How good are these? Croc water shoes. Don't knock it till you try it. These are great.
Rex did it again. Yeah.
Millen's Road, nice little lookout, photo point. Not bad. We're on our way to Blue Rag, doing it again, but this time with a view. Aren't we, kids?
Yeah.
Blue Rag with a view.
Yeah.
There's that smile I love. Alright, let's roll. Here we are again, the base of Blue Rag Range Track. There she is. Okay, what are you doing, dog? What are you barking at? You're in shadow. He's thirsty. Give him a big drink, fill that whole thing up, I reckon, dog. Fill it, no water in there yet, mate. Gamble it. Have a drink. Yeah. Thompson. What did you guys think about that?
Good.
That was pretty sick, yeah?
Yeah.
That one's near as excited as I am. How good was that?
Hey! Gang on that. Hey!
Hey, coach, you guys away.
It's early morning, yeah? College weight cake. Be still in the tea. For the ones who love to bake, burners ringing before the birds are singing. It start early, finish late. There's no need to conversate. It's back to back, it's day to day. And they're wondering how we sitting on 60 just comfortably. It's big amounts, it's pound for pound. Remember walking round, looking down, nothing in my bank account. Got me luxury breezy, look at me now. And I'm with the crew, watch them slide. If you ever crossing lines, free my brothers doing time. For you, I'm catching shine. Loyalty over any currency, wear it on my sleeve. Honestly, it doesn't bother me, my crew got armory.
Show me some modesty, show me some honesty. They wanna body me, yeah, I'm the prodigy. Got me some ooh-la-la, she want that ooh-na-na. And I say ooh-na-na, can't be with you tonight. Versace on the floor, got Charlie on my draw. We bought 6 tequila, and then we rob your dealer. Just to feed my family, money like Peter Jones. You want the heat or smoke, I say gasolina, bro. And let me from my gang signs real quick. Turn to sit.
Get some
good photos for you to.
Gotta get the German credit, mate. Going up that hill and that car.
What was my
You reckon he's got a chicken schnitzel roll for lunch?
Oh, yeah, crafty.
And a big Steiner lager. not bad, eh?
Better view than I'll be at last time.
That's wild. Bit different than last time, Rob.
I can actually see.
We've got a bit of a view.
We've got a view. Not and clouds.
You know what it means when you've got a bit of a view.
No, mate. Crack it. I'm taking it.
Look at that, mate. That's a go.
Don't worry, you gave your one back.
I'm not an idiot. Oh, I brought two. Old Benjamin Frothington sort of a day. It's definitely better than last time. Like, last time it was like -5 degrees.
Yeah. Snowed the next day, pretty much.
And the next day they got 30 centimetres of snow all the way down the bottom.
Yep.
So, yeah, this is wild. I recommend it. My guys rocking the latest steeds, driving the latest whip. Get me from A to B, now we don't ever slip. Take you to space, NASA. Mi casa, su casa. Orar en la cha-cha. Cha-cha, ey. Cha-cha, ey. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta. Ascender, chandela. I'm eating comfortably, they never had half of me. Now they ask for me and now they're wandering. Tell them all, just pour some more. Want my G's be ducking the law. Got me balling in the mall. LV all on my claws. Want my little G's on road. And we got that who we load. Don't put me in that mode. So I'll tell you how it goes. Yeah, the two is pay the price. Tell them all I'm here for mine. Whatever the grind, I'm here to shine. Tell them pussies wait in line. Well, thoughts?
Thoughts? It's good.
Good.
It's good.
You drive all that way, bounce your car up hills, and you go, it's good.
It was a little hairy, but...
Yeah, it was a bit hairy. What did you kids think?
Good.
Pretty good?
It's all right. Bumpy.
It's
not... No, we didn't just suddenly have another kid. We've gained a kid, haven't we? Amy. But that's all right. We don't mind that.
Amy's better for you.
Now, now we got to do it all again and go downhill.
We had guys stop a lot more on getting out of Craig and all that, a fair bit. So it was still challenging last time.
Yeah, I think I've sort of just forgotten a little bit. Like, I forgot how long it was down Dargo Road to bloody get to the start.
That first downhill section, that was way worse than it was last time. That wasn't that bad first time.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of first gear low this time, I think. That looks dicey as this camera does not show how steep that is. Hidden veggies. Yeah, this turns out hopefully alright. Didn't have a spatula, had a spoon.
We're playing.
Playing footy?
Yeah.
What's tonight? New Year's? New Year's Eve?
Yeah.
Oh, good shoe boy. Get the ball? Torpedo King. So this is what happens in the Australian outback. You have a plug or blowout. And what's the technical word for this, this repair, Rob?
Solder.
The old plug or solder.
Yes.
Bit of hot firewood, melt a bit of the rubber, and hopefully you have a repair. Jury's out on if it's going to actually work.
Either it reattaches, or we flatten out the bottom of it and make a new bottom edge.
Makes sense. Better than not having pluggers.
Can't have it.
He's ruining the fucking fire in the process, which is great.
Priorities.
Service. Oh, I've got a couple here, buddy. Thank you. Make sure you get your safety helmets on for marshmallow roasting, okay?
Oh,
wait.
I have to go take
it. Stay safety first.
So the boy and I were on our way back, probably the last night. There's this track called Collingwood Spur Track, and we've gone, stuff it, let's have a go. And we're gonna go have a look at it. See how we go. So here we are at about the middle part of this. I think this is a helipad, I think they call it. That's why it's all open and clear. And have a go at that. Have a look at the view from here. This is ridiculous. We'll jump out and have a look at this time. This is awesome. We're at the helipad on Collingwood Spur Track, and the view here is sensational all the way around.
The other one that took a long time wasn't worth it, but this one is.
Look at that, all the way around. You got, not all the way around, you know what I mean.
Me too.
Give a bloke a chance. But that there hard to tell on a little GoPro, but that is steep. So look, that's going to be good. And that is not steep. So we'll see how we go, eh?
Not steep.
Done it, dude. How easy was that? It was steep, wasn't it? That was steep. That was proper steep. In sections, in the wet. It'd be a nightmare, that track. That'd be too scary for me. In this nice dry conditions, no dramas. Going back up would be better. I reckon going up would be fun. But that was wicked. Good work. Navi. He's really tired, by the way. It's been a big trip. I think we got out here, dude. We'll find out. Street sign down there. No, okay. Alright, back to camp for a swim with a bar of soap because we stink.
It's nice when you got someone to air up for you. Worst job ever airing up. Yeah, keep it down. It'll take a while because it's all four wheels. Yeah, man.